Hi guys, welcome back to ABG Spoken English classes. Ivattina ee taragathiyalli naavu chapter 2 meaning and type of economics idu 8ne taragathiya arthashastra vishayada 2ne ondu adhyayavagiddu ee adhyayada prashne uttaragalannu nodta sagona snehitare illiyavarige neevu nanna channel ge subscribe agilla andre eegle subscribe agi ಈ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನಿಮಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆದರೆ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಮತ್ತು ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಬನ್ನಿ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರೆ. ಈಗ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಉತ್ತರಗಳನ್ನು ನೋಡೋಣ. ಮೊದಲನೆಯ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಈ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿದೆ, ಫಿಲ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್. ಎಕಾನಮಿ ರೆಫರ್ಸ್ ಟು ದ ನೇಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕನಾಮಿಕ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್. ಎನ್ ಐ ಟಿ ಐ ಆಯೋಗ ಸೆಟಪ್ ಇನ್ 2015. ಫ್ರೀ ಎಂಟರ್ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಫೀಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕನಾಮಿಕ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲಿಸ್ಟ್. Good example of capitalist economy is USA. Coexistence of public and private sectors is seen in mixed economy. Answer the following. What is an economy? An economy is a framework of economic institutions where all economic activities are carried out to improve individual and social welfare. Mention the features of capitalist economic system. Private property, freedom of enterprises, profit motivate or motive, competition, consumer sovereignty, and options of government. Next question. What are the defects of capital system? Individual acquire the property and use it for one's own benefit. Business people earn the highest possible profit. Capitalist class are motivated to maximize their profit. These lead to intense competition, unequal distribution of wealth. Production is also guided by consumer choices only in the capitalist system. What is planning? The conscious and wise process through which the government, with certain specific objectives, utilizes the country's resources in the profitable manner in order to secure maximum satisfaction of his people is called planning. Next question. How are economic classified on the basis of level of development? The answer: on the basis of level of development, economics can be classified into two categories. One, developed economy. Another one is developing economy. Question number 6. How does government regulate the activities of private sector in mixed economy? The answer is production units owned by the government which work with the welfare objectives. It also regulates the activities of private sector through various policies such as licensing policy, taxation policy, price policy, monetary policy and the fiscal policy. Next question is, the government is selling its shares of public. What is disinvestment? Now we see. The government is selling its property. The government is selling its shares of public sector industries, which is called disinvestment. And the 8th question, now we are going to see. Question क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, व्हाई इज इंडिया कंसिडर्ड अ डेवलपिंग इकोनॉमी, द नेशनल एंड पर कैपिटल इनकम इज लो, हाउ टू रीड योर सेल्फ इट इज रनिंग। सो थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स, थैंक्स अ लॉट, बाय।